Well, we've told you about how the pandemic has caused a shortage of computer chips used in cars. It's causing major manufacturers to pause new production, even here in Indiana. With fewer new cars being made, the price of used cars is going up. Trade-ins are getting higher prices and being sold at higher prices as well. Used vehicle prices in Australia, listen to this, they've gone up 37% compared to pre-pandemic prices.